Do you feel that your nails are weak and chip easily? And is that the reason why you haven't been able to maintain long nails? Fingernails are made up of proteins called keratin. If a regular nail care routine isn't followed, nails do tend to become dry, brittle, and out of shape. Brittle nails are caused predominantly due to lack of protein or moisture in the nails. If your diet lacks in vitamin A, your body will be unable to process the proteins which are important for healthy nails. Lack of calcium or reduced vitamin D levels can also weaken the nails. Washing your hands often, drying them under blowers, or exposure to harsh cleaning products can also cause damage to the nail structure and make them brittle. Women who clean dishes or wash clothes with bare hands run the risk of having excessively moist and soft nails, which are prone to tearing. If you've always wished to have beautiful long nails that don't chip at the corners, here's the perfect nail care regime for you. Olive oil can help form a protective coating on the nail surface. Pour some olive oil in a shallow dish. Immerse your fingertips in this olive oil. Allow them to soak for approximately 15 minutes. Wash your hands with lukewarm water. You may use a mild soap for washing your hands, but do not apply it on the nails. Wipe your hands and nails with a towel. You can use canola or safflower oil to soften and moisturize your nails. This massage also improves circulation. Take some cotton pads, dip a cotton pad in the canola oil, massage this on your fingernails. It's best to use this remedy at bedtime. You may cover your nails by wearing cotton gloves, as this will help seal the moisture. Always keep your nails well moisturized and file them in one direction only, not back and forth. Do not wear a nail polish every day. Give your nails some breathing time by letting them go bare for a few days every month. Finally, never bite your nails. Apart from it being a bad habit, it could also be detrimental to the health of your nails. Take care of yourself. Hi, hope you liked the video. Write in your comments below and let us know what you think. Do subscribe to HomeVeda to stay updated with our new videos and to join our nature-loving user community. I will see you again soon. Till then, take care.
For more such natural home remedies, visit www.homeveda.com.